just taken off from Cambridge Airport, it's now heading southwest. And it's just starting to rain.